So this is our last dance, she said.